Portland State University is located right in the middle of the city, and that's not just about geography, it's really about how we see ourselves. As an institution, we have a climate action plan that commits us to carbon neutrality by 2040. We expect this to lead to real change that will benefit all of Portland and all of Oregon, and it really fits with our motto, let knowledge serve the city.
Now we have light rail, we have streetcar, and we have almost 20 different bus lines that all service the campus. So transit has now become the most popular way to come to campus, with almost 45% of students riding transit and roughly 40% of employees. The BikeHub is the evolution of what started as a very small project by students to bring bicycle encouragement through bicycle repair to campus. And in the last 10 years, we've grown to now a 2,000 square foot facility where students can come in and repair their own bikes and learn how to fix them and keep them on the road. They can also learn how to commute safely through the workshops that we offer. And then we provide retail goods like lights and locks and all the essentials to make it really easy to ride a bike to campus.
Solutions Generated program is a program designed to inspire students to create their own solutions on campus and in their community around sustainability. Take Back the Tap was a Solutions Generated project aimed at eliminating plastic water bottle usage on campus. The president thought it was such a great idea and such an inspiring movement that he enabled a task force to where it's now a campus-wide initiative. So check this out, it's totally cool. You put your water bottle up, it senses that it's there, and when you're done, you take it off, and it eliminates drippage.
Portland State's Community Environmental Services program has been around for 20 years, and that involves students, again, working with city agencies, other local organizations to look at recycling, composting, help develop waste management plans. This is a great opportunity for our students to get work experience while they're studying at Portland State, and a lot of them have really gone on to take leadership roles in organizations and in the community.
As a student, I feel empowered in this movement. I feel sustainability is not just a one-size-fits-all movement, but that I can really truly make sustainability fit my life, and campus makes it easy. And that empowers me. It empowers me in my home and in my community to take what I learn on campus into my community and affect change.